Yesterday we pulled the grill out, and today we're working on the fenders. We got the forklift out to try and push this fender in. It's just so mangled up. It's terrible. There's going to be a lot of beating and banging in this episode, because we're trying to straighten out 60 years of damage.
Oh, there you go.
We're a lot better now than where we started. It was popped out like a mountaintop.